And my name is Catherine, and Catherine's a name.
And we're Catbird.
You were Catbird.
So we would like to ask for a suggestion to inspire our scene here tonight. What is something that you, sir, what is something that you did this week that you found enjoyable?
Okay. I worked out.
You worked out. Okay, I did not find that enjoyable, but I'm glad you liked it. I thought the thought that you were a dog person because you liked my profile. And in my profile, I had my sister's dog, but I really don't have a dog. And then I felt like, I want to be with this girl, Sushi.
I am a dog person. Well, I was just thinking just now when you were talking to me, Mario, you could keep it and she could get another one.
Love doesn't work like that. She loves that dog. She's keeping that dog. And we need to talk about those three little words that came out of your mouth 2 minutes ago. Was it our ripped abs that brought those words out of your mouth?
No. No, it wasn't. I guess it was. I almost want to say it was a Freudian slip, but I don't really believe in those. Well, I mean, maybe it had something to do with your abs subconsciously. Then I guess I would have been thinking, I love your abs. I love your abs.
Linda, I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I think you're telling fibs too. I think we need to be honest in this relationship. We've been dating all of 10 days now. You just found out I don't have a dog, and I just found out you love me. These are some big revelations we're having.
Don't you feel like this is getting too complicated? I mean, I'm already helping clean your floor, and we've only been together 2 days already. I'm just feeling like we should go on some more dates, drink some more cocktails, and you should come over to my house sometime because I love your house.
It's got all the
borrowed
stuff.
Dog,
yeah,
and all that.
It's got a refrigerator. It's got a lot of good stuff here. But I have a question for you. Because on your profile, you said your favorite TV show was The Biggest Loser. And I thought, you know, speaking of Freud, that might have been like, you know, a metaphor for the kind of people you like. Do you really like The Biggest Loser, Linda?
Oh, you're still talking about that yet? Well, you know, I love that show. I do love that show, and it's really nice to see people get so inspired to lose weight and everything like that. But I'm telling you, it's not so much about appearance for me. You know, can I lift this lid and look in and see the fish? I've always wanted to do this. I mean, you've got an aquarium, and you said you don't like dogs.
Totally.
Oh, you've got a lot of stuff. Woo! That smells kind of bad.
Yeah, I don't like doing it.
Yeah.
It's a lot of work.
That's,
they didn't tell me that when they sold this to me.
Something.
Yeah.
Your phone just rang. Did you hear it? It vibrates.
I heard it. But I figured we were in such a deep conversation, I would just ignore it.
You know, earlier when I was in your restroom, I saw a pair of, you know, like those. Anyway, the point is only women wear them, Mario, and I just wanted to know about somebody else on Betty Fish, because it seems like maybe that's the case. And I didn't want to, you know, bring it up, but I did.
You went through my things?
Well, not really. It was in the drawer. And the drawer was kind of open in a way, sort of. And, you know, and I am curious. And if you don't like curious Mario, that's a quality I have. I think I put that on my profile.
Yeah, you did. I like that. I like curious people. I'm a curious person, which is why go for a walk. You know, you have to try new things. I think in life, you always have to be trying new things.
I think we should leave your house, don't you think?
I think we should leave my house because...
And try something new, like you said.
Yes.
Yeah.
This...
Oh, it's...
Very bright.
A little bit cool for Florida.
Yes. Yeah. Mm. I think we should maybe go back inside. All right. That's fine.
You know, I love your abs.
Well,
they're tight.
They have a layer of fat over them, so they can't really see how tight they are.
Say it with me, Femme Nunchucks. Ready? One, two, three.
Femme!